here.
Stop running! Stop fucking running!
I saw a ghost in my school. He was a high school student. Got hit by a baseball when he was watching the game and just died. His face was all blood. So much blood. But he looked scared too. Said he didn't understand why he died. So the ghost stayed in the school. Couldn't go anywhere. So I believe people should always be told why they fucked up. Or else they would never die in peace. So do you know why you fucked up? No. Well, think about it. Close your eyes. Take your time. From now on, we are family. I'm counting on you. When the buyer's ready, I'll come back. Just do a good job.
Okay, man. No problem.